do this.
Walking around.
The woods around Bright Lodge had contained nothing more threatening than a red cap. But here, in the Rosewood, they would learn that not all forests were created equal.
Stop it. No, you're supposed to go for her. Go for her. Everyone just go for her! Just gang rape her! Rape her in the butt! Get her. Get him back, not four. Get him back out of the fucking arena like a bitch. What kind of a slut bag are you? Stop it. Stop it. Stop trying to stay safe. Stop it! That's cheating! Get her. I'm gonna get you. Okay, fine. You know what? We're gonna kill this bitch first. Okay, fine. Look at you. No, no, archer guy. What is she doing? Running around like a fucking fool. Are dying fastest. I need to just separate you all from the pack. Yeah, you walk that way. Get her! Get her!
At leaves while the forest grew all around them. those who lived by the Rosewood knew the stories, knew the ancient bargain. But did Wendell Glass listen? Did the heroes? He had paid, and soon they would too. Had done more than pick a flower. His debt was far greater.
Oh, but she's by herself.
Oh,
Oh, my children. What are you doing, Celeste? Celeste, are you trying to hide? Trying to hide, girl? Distraction tree. Good distraction. No, my child.
All their efforts had been for nothing. The heroes would find their king too late. His life given up for the roses he so loved. Was spent, but there were still so many thirsty roses. The heroes had arrived just in time.
We will grow and grow again. The soil will claim your bones.
Who's by themselves? You're gonna get fucked up, bitch.
Did my children cry when you hacked at their stems?